episode on Life as a Lego, Lost Bunny, watch Emma as irresponsible as she is, lose Stephanie's bunny Daisy. Will she ever find her again? Let's watch to find out. What? Irresponsible wasn't my line? Well, no one asked you, Rebecca. You know what? I'm always tired of you bossing me around all the time. It's just... Hey, Stephanie, I got your text, but I don't have any butter. Oh, good, Emma, you're here. Get inside. Whoa! Sit down and look at Daisy. What's wrong with her? I need you to take care of her. Well, I'm gone. What? Why can't your parents do it? I have plans. And why'd you text me last minute? You know I'm never on schedule. Yes, Emma, I know you're never on time, but I need to go to the grocery store. But what about your parents? My mom's paying the bills, and my dad's inside the restroom, and he usually takes a shower for 2 hours. And that's how long it would take me to go to the grocery store and back. Fine. But you're still gonna pay me, right? Fine. How much? $20. Fine. Could you break down 100? Nope. Okay. Well, I'm off to the grocery store. And make sure not to keep Daisy out of your sight at all. Watch her 24/7, eyes on, not off. You know what? Don't even blink. Don't worry, Steph. I got you. Good. Thank you so much for this, Emma. This means a lot to me. Okay, well, I'm off to the grocery store. In the meantime, I'm gonna get a new skirt. It seems unoriginal. We have the same one. Oh. Yeah, it's cool. Okay, well, I'm gonna go get a different skirt and get some food. Bye, Stephanie. Bye, Emma. Eyes all over Daisy. I think I've got it. So, Daisy, what do you want to do? I'm guessing Stephanie already fed you, so we can just go up to our room, I guess. Come on, Daisy. And then we make it into Stephanie's room. I'll just leave you on Stephanie's bed. It must have been a heck of a long time since I came to Stephanie's house. Where do all these medals come from? Huh, that feels pretty nice. Wow, Stephanie's richer than me. Look at this view. So pretty. Hey, that gives me an idea. You know, taking you outside wasn't such a bad idea after all. Sometimes I feel so smart. Oh, well, I guess you want to go to your place over there? Oh, so cute. Might as well just relax and enjoy the breeze. An hour later... Oh, hi, Emma. Wait, who took my raining boots? Oh, hi, Mr. Nielsen. Are you taking care of Stephanie's bunny? Oh, yes, I am. Do you know where she is? She's over... Yeah. She's, in Stephanie's room. Okay. Just came in to check on you. See you later. Bye. Oh my gosh. Where's Daisy?
I have to go find her. She could be anywhere in Heart Lake City by now.
Daisy. Daisy. Oh, Daisy.
This is hopeless. I can't find her.
Daisy. Is that the supermarket where Stephanie is?
Well, we can't just leave you here.
Got you now. Finally. Don't run away like that ever again, Daisy. Emma, what are you doing here? Looking for you. Well, where's Daisy? Oh, she's back at the house. Turns out your dad wanted to, watch her for a little bit while I find you. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll meet you at the house. Yeah, I'll meet you totally at the house. And Daisy's totally not on my bike when I was trying to hide her from you. Okay, that totally isn't suspicious at all. Haha. Yeah. Okay, listen, Daisy? Daisy? Oh no, I lost her again! I guess I'm just gonna have to give it up to Stephanie. She's gonna be so mad. Huh.
20 minutes of groaning later.
Emma, over here, now. Is there something you'd like to tell me? Well, there was already milk inside the refrigerator. Yeah. Oh, and where's Daisy? You didn't lose her, did you? Because I'd be so mad, I'd literally crush this milk and throw all the food all over the place, and then get all the kitchen utensils and make you run. And I'd be running with a knife. Well, you see, about that, Daisy is, Daisy! Right there! Listen, Emma, this meant so much to me. I don't know how to repay you, even though you took $100 out saving for a rainy day. It was my pleasure taking that $100. Why don't you join us for dinner tonight? Oh, that'd be awesome. Thanks. You're welcome. Hey, girls. Oh yeah, and Dad, I also want to thank you for watching Daisy, my cute little girl. I didn't watch Daisy. Emma? Mom? Yeah, I'm coming. Titty calls. Emma!